correct.
Just make sure when you come back for PDR, you bring the t-shirt, please. Bromod, suit up, please. Bromod, suit up. And folks, to remind you to make sure you please stay out of the way of all of our Q-1 down there on the racetrack. The officials doing their thing. Give you folks an idea here, the track record for Bromod, held by Robert Patrick, the former iDrive Pro Stock World Champion. And the guy's probably made thousands of laps down this racetrack. 5:01 was a 2 at 2:14. 24 hours ago, the modern hour time record was 2:52. That was hit up literally twice yesterday by a guy who was 252.95 miles per hour. Fastest pro run in the 50-year
history
of American Racing. Hey, what's up, big? How are you?
Pretty good, yourself?
Pretty good. We're just moments away. Qualifying session number one of pro run.
Just held air.
Just for the parachute?
Just for the parachute.
It's another bottle, it's another weight.
Yeah.
Yeah, no doubt about it.